The electric typing is a pretty important typing to have on your team. It lets you take care of water types and flying types. There's not that many things out there that are resistant to flying types, so adding an electric type to your team might be a good idea. And we're going to look at the electric types that you can get within the Diamond and Pearl remakes. So we're going to look at Luxray first, and this thing's a pretty common electric type people add to their team because it's so available early on. This thing has a 120 attack, which is actually really good. It can do a lot of damage to a lot of things. A 95 special attack's decent. A 70 speed is middle of the road. You're not going to be outspeeding a lot of things. There's going to be a few things that you can outspeed, however. 79 defense normally isn't something to, you know, notice, but with an intimidate ability, you can actually live some decent hits with this thing. So Luxray is a Pokemon that you can get early on. It can actually add a lot of value to your team, so I think it's a decent electric type. Now we're going to look at Pachirisu, and other than a phenomenal Worlds 2014 performance, this thing's not really going to be doing much for your team. It's got a 95 speed, which is nice, a 90 special defense, which means it can actually live a few hits, and that's basically it. 45 attack and special attack means it's not going to be putting much of a dent in the opponent. 70 defense isn't really going to help it, especially with a 60 HP. Pachirisu is a terrible electric type. Now we look at the final form of Pikachu, and that's going to be Raichu. This thing has a 110 speed, which is actually amazing. 90 attack and special attack, which means it can actually do pretty decent on that front. And an 80 special defense is nice for taking hits. That's really where it ends. 55 defense is terrible, especially with a 60 HP, but this thing could actually be pretty decent on an in-game team, and that's really what you need with an electric type. Now we're going to look at the Rotom forms, and starting off, we're going to look at the base Rotom. This is an electric ghost type, which is a cool typing. It's very unique, and it has a 95 special attack and a 91 speed, which is pretty decent. You can outspeed a few things and do some okay-ish damage. Levitate ability means you're not going to have to worry about Earthquake, so this thing could be okay on your team. It's really frail, however, with a 50 HP. But other than that, it could probably do some work in the mid-game. So now we're going to look at Rotom Fan. All these motorized Rotom forms actually have the same stat distribution, so we're not really going to go into that much detail on every one, because the main thing that differentiates these Rotom forms is their secondary typing. And with Rotom Fan, its secondary typing is the flying type. It's pretty redundant with its ability Levitate, so it doesn't have an ability that you can actually take advantage of. This thing has a 107 defense, 107 special defense, and a 105 special attack, which is pretty good. 86 speed is okay too. And that's basically the stat distribution on all of these Rotom forms. So I'm not going to lie, Rotom Fan's probably the worst Rotom form out of all of them. It's the fact that its ability is actually negated by its typing, so I wouldn't use Rotom Fan. Looking at Rotom Frost, having the ice typing actually gives it a lot of weaknesses, but that does give you Stab on the ice type, which gives you something good against the ground types and also dragon types. However, it's pretty much there with all of its pros. The ice typing weakens it, and there's actually other Rotom forms that are actually better. One of those being the fire type Rotom Heat. Electric fire is a unique typing. This thing is a really good Rotom form, and I would say use this one if you need a fire type or an electric type for your team. Rotom Mo is actually a pretty unique type Pokemon as well. Electric grass. There's not any other electric grass Pokemon. This thing is pretty decent if you want to use it on your team as well. But the Rotom form that seems to be considered the best, and I actually have to agree with that, is going to be Rotom Wash. Electric water type is a cool typing that gives you a lot of options. And plus, the fact that this thing is bulky helps it, because water types that are bulky are actually pretty amazing. Even better than all these other types that you can have with your motorized Rotom. So if you really want to use a Rotom form, Rotom Wash probably is the best one out of the bunch. So now we're looking at Jolteon. This is actually another amazing Pokemon. 130 speed means you're going to be outspeeding a lot of things, and a 110 special attack means you're going to be able to do a lot of damage. 95 special defense is really good too. You can take special hits pretty well. However, you do not want it to get hit on that defense side. That's the main drawback to Jolteon. However, with that speed, you're going to be outspeeding a lot of things, doing a lot of damage. I think Jolteon is a really good electric type. Another unique electric type is going to be Magnezone. This thing is an electric steel type. You got to watch out because that makes you very weak to ground types. So if you want to use this thing, have something for ground types on your team. This thing has a 130 special attack, which is actually phenomenal. This thing also has a 115 defense, which is pretty good, a 90 special defense, which is decent, and a 70 HP. It's not the best, but I think 115 defense means you're going to be able to take some hits. 60 speed is a really slow speed stat, however. But I don't think you want to use Magnezone for its speed. You want to use this thing for that special attack stat, which can do a lot of damage. Gen 4 gifted Electabuzz an amazing evolution. And here we're going to talk about, because I think this is another amazing electric type for your team. 123 attack means this thing is actually one of the few physical attacking electric types. 95 speed means you're going to actually be able to outspeed quite a few things. And a 95 special attack means you're going to be able to use that stat as well if you really want to. The main thing that this thing is known for is its motor drive ability. If you bring it in on an electric attack, it's going to actually boost speed. So Electivire can be fast, it can hit hard. This is another amazing electric type. So that's all the electric types that you can find within the Diamond Pearl Remix. Which one are you going to use? Let me know in the comments. If you like this, give it a thumbs up, subscribe. I will see you in the next Pokemon video.